flames, they followed Joan of Arc as she came riding through the dark. No moon to keep her armor bright, no man to get her through this very smoky night. And she said, I'm tired of the war, and I want the kind of work I had before, a wedding dress or something white to wear upon my swollen appetite. Well, I'm glad to hear you talk this way. You know I've watched you riding every day, and something in me yearns to win such a cold and lonesome heroine. And who are you, she sternly spoke, to the one beneath smoke. Why, I'm fire, he replied, and I love your solitude, and I love your pride. Then fire, make your body cold, I'm gonna give you mine to hold. Saying this, she climbed inside, to be his one, to be his only bride. And deep into his fiery heart, he took the dust of Joan of Arc, and high above the wedding guests, he hung the ashes of her wedding dress. It was deep into his fiery heart, he took the dust of Joan of Arc, and then she clearly understood, if he was fire, then she must be wood. I saw her wince, I saw her cry, but I saw the glory in her eye, and myself I long for love and light, but must it come so cruel and oh so bright?